Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
That's one almost fluorescent white suit, sir. I love it. But this area is restricted due to increased security measures, so can't let you through, sir.
Rocco! Get down here this minute! You can't be late for your first day!
Relax. It's all good. Just gotta put some pants on.
Oh, why aren't you wearing any pants?
Move on to the kitchen, sir. Anyone coming through here needs a quick pat-down, sir. Security measures. Should just take a minute, no need to worry. We're the good guys, right? What? No, you can't bring that in here. Who the hell are you? Don't even keep those hands behind your head. Down on your knees. Is he taking them on?
What in the world is that person?
Help me, please, help me!
Security around here. Bit of over.
Hey, buddy, do me a solid and leave me alone for a sec.
Ether sure is amping up security around here. Bit of overkill, don't you think?
Nah. We're in the middle of something, so if you don't mind...
Don't move. I'll go check.
God!
Sorry to inform.
For your own good, turn around.
That's the way, sir.
You better believe you're...
I think we gotta let this weirdo have some space to... well, act out something.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Caruso is down. Understand? Caruso is down.
Oh. Please, I need help!
Okay, folks. You can't leave this area for your own safety.
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Sir, you're not authorized to be here. Do I know you?
Hate to be impolite, but could you maybe not be here right now?
Oh, no!
Sir, I've got you in my sights. You can't bash people's heads in like that. Let me see those hands.
Command, target has stood down. Ah, you bitch! I'm gonna get you for this!
Guy shooter, move in! Ah.
Chef Marcello.
I'm the new kitchen. Sorry I'm late.
You're damn right you are. Never mind. Yeah, you can finish this tomato sauce. Maybe you can get it right. I seem to be jinxed.
Huh? Hey, look where you're going.
Sorry, I don't think I know you, mister.
Who are you, man? Do I know you?
You are in trouble, young man. I'll pay you.
How about doing your job?
Get the jitters, huh? What's going on, buddy?
Look, you need to teach this jerk some manners.
Hey, crazy man,
he's messing everyone's shit up.
I hear you. Take care of him.
You're under arrest. Put those hands up. No sudden moves. Command, target is surrendering. You're securing.
Jesus! I don't wanna die! I don't wanna die!
I see him!
It's
in the kitchen!
Somebody
bite!
He's in the kitchen!
No, no, no!
Don't you dare!
Why would you do this? Look at you!
Hey, who are you?
That is Francesca DeSantis.
I need some...
Target's locked in hand-to-hand combat! Watch your fire! Target's engaged in a...
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
glad to see the security detail here.
I didn't like the sound of that.
Hey, who's there? Hello?
Nah.
Clear out of here. It's for your own good.
Please, I need help.
Security breach. You're on your own.
Hey, stop
that!
Oh. You
can
hurt someone like that!
One temperature rising.
Help!
Because I...